really sad right now. There's this thing. Guests have been removed. I'm gonna prove this to you. So, see, it doesn't say players guest down here, but so if I go sign up to go in, you have to, you can't be a guest. So the way you can see, so www.roblox.com/games, then it says here, so you can see I'm a guest. So if I just go to jailbreak, press that, it says sign up for a free account or login. To play games, to tell friends, you must customize your avatar. You need an account, sign up for free or login. So this means Roblox guests are removed. So the removal of guest mode. So this is a guy that developer. So, hey developers, some of you may already know that we've recently removed guest mode on Roblox. This means that users will no longer be able to play games as a guest on mobile or desktop platforms. We all think it's a great change for our developers, as we found removing of this mode of play increases the number of users playing with registered accounts. As you know, guests cannot do many things on Roblox that add value for users and developers, including saving, processing games, chatting, playing with friends, purchasing items in games, providing feedback on games such as liking, disliking, or favoriting. Requiring users to sign up will ensure that new users will have access to a full set of Roblox features. We know this retain for users no longer. What does this mean for you as a developer? An increased game in register users will drive more visits, increased venue, and engaged in your Roblox games. How does this improve first time user experience? This will encourage first-time players to our social interactive features and other users. So basically, if you are a guest and you don't know how to account, it's pretty easy. So I'm just gonna show you right now. So, for example, one of you guys can take this. So I'm gonna just do a random. So, October 31, which is Halloween, 2004. So yeah, okay. So username awesome user 123. Awesome_user_123. So the password will be I am a awesome user. Once I was a guest. I am an awesome user. I once was a guest. I did that one, so that's a too hard password for you guys. We'll put that, Mickey Mouse. Mickey Mouse. So, it doesn't matter for your gender, so I'm just gonna put boy. You don't have to be a boy for this, but I'm just gonna do it. So I'm gonna purchase all the free items for you so you can get them. So so if you want to change your thing, like your gender, you just go to settings and you go to like, and then you'll go to like here, you'll change that. So you'll put girl, press save, and then I'll change it back to a boy just to say. and blah blah blah. Choose a country when you've done it. So, yeah. So yeah, I'm gonna leave that. So I'm just gonna go shopping for you guys. So get everything, all the free stuff. So yeah, boy. Okay. So I'll get you some of these. So yeah, I'll get you this free hair. Okay, I'm gonna get you some free hair. So we've got this. Yes, we've got free hair. I'm gonna check if the nerf things are still there. So you got this. Hulk hands you can use. So then I've got the Lego Ninjago. So I'm just gonna check on my account. So you can't chat yet today, so you have to wait a day for this so you can chat and do stuff. So you can put Robux in. Once someone's got this account, please change your password, because then if you get Robux, everyone that's watching this will hack you. So basically, yeah. So I'm gonna go to my get this. So you can get, is this still out? Yes, everything is still out. So I'm gonna go in my inventory to see what I have. Everything that I got was off sale now. This sucks. Don't please say that's nothing's gone. So yeah, sorry guys. I'm gonna get you the free shirts. No to hide. I don't think you have that. I'm just gonna double check. Nope. I'm gonna check if you have pizza. Do you have the other pizza shirt? I don't know. Yeah, you don't. Get that, and then I'll get you. Now we're gonna go back to the catalog. We're gonna get you the Voltron shirt. Now this, yeah, you already got that. Now we're gonna get you this. Got that. So I think we have everything. Gonna see the guitar t-shirt if you already got that. So yeah, you do. So we're gonna get the packages now. It's basic. Yeah, we're gonna get packages. So we're gonna go body parts packages, and then we're gonna go pretty high. Okay, so you got this. So I'm gonna go from here. So we got the man. Well, I'll get the one for you just in case. If you're a girl, you get the woman. So by the way, happy Halloween, early Halloween. Okay, let me get this. Roblox girl. Get this hair. And then I'll get you. Basically, last one. So. Now, I think I got everything. So I'm just gonna customize you so you look cool. So if you're a guest here, you can get this one. So I'm gonna put you this skin, and then gonna do this for a boy, but anyone can get it. So actually, I might do it for a girl. So I'm gonna do a girl. Nope, he's just don't do. It's in the boy gender, so I'm already gonna do a boy, so I'm gonna look like a rugby league guy. Hair, so I'm gonna get you. So hat, what hats do you have? You have that, so you can wear that. I'm gonna give you that hat. And I'm gonna give you a face. Packages, I'm gonna give you guy face, and then what faces do you have? Okay. What does this look like on him? I'm just gonna give him this default face. I don't bother getting one, so you can go to catalog and get one in body. So yeah, there you go, guests. So these things will be linked in the description. Link in bio, people. Goodbye.